One stock I am watching here, guys, it is Darden, the restaurant owner, which, of course, owns Olive Garden, one of my favorite pasta places. I will definitely disclose that up front. See the stock down about 7% here. The company out with earnings, and the stock is really, I think, trading off two things. One, the company's earnings outlook about 10 cents below analyst estimates here and for their fiscal year. The number two, longtime CEO Gene Lee is said he will be retiring and will get a new CEO in the middle of next year here. And that is, you know, Gene Lee has really led a major comeback story here at Darden since he took over in February 2015. After that very high-profile Jeff Smith activist campaign, shares are up about 170% under Gene Lee. Now, quiet, understated guy. He doesn't like doing interviews, but still he has done a strong job here repositioning that company. So probably the street a little disappointed that he will be retiring.